can hear me. You're fine, okay? You're safe. Just keep your voice down. There you go. Come on, just calm down. Okay. There. Can you see me? Okay. You're fine. Everything's gonna be... Everything's okay, alright? Look, it's just me. You're safe now, okay? I'm so sorry we got separated, but you're safe now. We're gonna be okay. Okay, just keep your voice down. Look at me. Did they bite you? Did they bite you? No. Okay. Let me look at you. Just hold it down. This place seems like we'll be safe here, okay? It's getting pretty late. Just stay here. I'm gonna check the place out, okay? Drink this and try and calm down, okay? Deep breaths in, okay? You're doing good. Focus on your breath. I'm not going far, okay? I'm just gonna take a quick look around to make sure we're safe. Okay. 1 second. This place looks safe, alright? We'll stay here for the night. Now, let me just get a better look at you now that I know that the area is secure. Okay. Don't be sorry. It's okay to be scared. The first time I saw them, or the first time I remember seeing them, I was frightened too. Just try not to run away next time, okay? It's important we stick together. That's how we're gonna stay safe. I know. It's okay, really. I'm just glad I found you. You're fast. That's good to know. Alright. Roll up your sleeve for me. I just want to make sure. Looks pretty bad right there. Does it hurt? Okay. I don't see any bite marks. You did good. You did really good. But we are going to want to get that couple of these wounds cleaned up, okay? So they don't get infected. You don't have a fever, and that's good. It means you weren't exposed. Take a couple of these. It's just ibuprofen, but if you were exposed, it'll help with any fevers and keeping them down. Remember what I told you before? This whole crazy virus happens from a fever, so if you were exposed and we can keep it down, you'll be okay. And before I lost you, I was about to tell you that we're in Kentucky, so we're halfway to Florida, okay? We're gonna be okay. Let's get you cleaned up. And then I'm gonna try to radio for some help. I thought I saw some people while we were making our way down through the border here. So, I'll see if they can hear us. Okay. Yeah. Don't worry, I'm not gonna let anything happen to you yet. No, we're gonna find your family, I promised you. And we're gonna get your memory back, okay? You're safe, it's okay. Just try and keep your voice down. Unfortunately, those things might still be out there. This might sting a little, so I don't have a lot other than that ibuprofen and some of this CBD oil, okay? I'm gonna give you a few drops and we'll wait for that to kick in. Take a couple minutes. Keep our voices down for the night. When the sun comes up, we'll be on our way, okay? Okay. How are you feeling, kid? Good? A little dizzy? That's to be expected, don't worry. While we wait for that ibuprofen and CBD oil to kick in. I just want to run a couple tests, okay? You seemed like you were in shock, and I just want to make sure you're doing all right, okay? Alright. I'm going to look in your eyes here. Good. Everything's dilating normal. Okay. Right. Keep your head, neck, and shoulders still, okay? As still as you can. It's okay. I still get scared too, alright? You're fine, you're fine. Just try and stay still as you can. And I want you to follow this light with your eyes, okay? Very good, kid. Now, I just want you to tell me when you can hear this, okay? I'm gonna do some noises next to your ear, and you tell me when it stops, okay? You seem to be going in and out, but shock's normal. You're fine. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you, okay? Alright. Are you feeling better? Does it feel like it's kicking in? Okay. Well, then I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I'm going to start by cleaning up those wounds. You have a couple on your arms and face, but one pretty bad one over here on your chest, okay? Do you remember what happened? Okay. You were running away and you tripped. Okay. Must have been when we were separated. Okay, kid, it's normal to go through shock like that, especially when seeing those for the first time. I would have run away too. Now that you know and got that out of your system, try and stay by me, okay? That way I can keep you safe. We're better together, not alone. Alright, this might sting a little. Holds down. Okay. I'm just gonna get you all cleaned up here, okay? Alright. Go. Come on, let me see a smile. You're safe. We're almost to Florida. We're gonna make it. I remember what I told you. They have a cure down there. We're gonna get your memories back. We're gonna find your family and friends. And we're gonna get them that cure, okay? Keep that in the back of your mind. It'll help you. It helps me. Time for the chest. Here. You might want to bite down on this. Okay. Now, it won't be too bad, but it's not going to feel like a walk in the park. Here we go. Yeah, just bite down on that, okay? Try not to make any. I'm proud of you. Okay. Got that all cleaned up. Alright. No, you're gonna wanna keep biting down on that kid. We're gonna have to put a couple sutures in that one. So. Hold still, okay? Alright. One. Two. Three. I'm so sorry. It's okay. You can keep biting down on the towel, it's alright. Okay. Okay. Let me just take a closer look at him real quick, okay? Okay. Those sutures look good. We'll have to leave those in for a few days, but by the time we get to, like, the bottom of Georgia, right before we're home free, I'm gonna have to take them out and we'll see if we need to put in some new ones, okay? But that should be good for now. I just want to bandage it real fast. Hold stuff. Just want to keep it from getting infected. Okay. No. Like I said, it's not going to get infected on my watch. That's why we're doing all of this. You're gonna be okay. Is that too tight or is it okay? Alright, good. Alright. Hey, I'm just going to put a couple little bandages on your face here. One more here. Okay. Right here. Yeah, let me just push that in place. Okay, good. Does that feel okay? Okay. Hey. One left. You eat it, okay? I'm fine, trust me. You need this more than I do. You eat it, okay? All of it. Tomorrow, when it's a little bit safer outside, I'll teach you how to hunt, okay? We'll go out, we'll find some more food. But for now, you eat that. I'm gonna see if anyone can hear us. Can you hear me? Is anyone out there? Over. We just reached the Kentucky border. We're headed down to Florida. Can anyone escort us? Over. Can anyone read me? Over. It's okay. Just because they can't hear our radio frequencies doesn't mean they're not out there, okay? Don't let this discourage you. Everything's gonna be okay. You know what? I'm sure we're just a little far, so we'll try again about halfway through Kentucky, okay? Maybe then our signal will be stronger. Looks like they're headed the other way. Alright. Let's try and relax and you get some sleep and I'll keep the first lookout, okay? Alright. I'll be back. Eat that and close your eyes, okay? Alright. I'm not going far. Just over here. I promise. Sleep well.